Of course. We can have ships at the colony in 36 hours. Do you need medical support?
No. Evacuating the colony is more than enough. Thank you, Ambassador.
Ambassador?
I'm coordinating actions for the fleet while we're here. Evacuating colonies, bolstering Turian defense lines. Huh. I think it was right here. 3 years ago to the day.
What?
This was where Saren's assassins fired at me. I'd just gotten to the Citadel. I didn't think I needed my barriers up. My mistake.
Saren had assassins after you?
Right. I disabled the Geth and found that recording that proved he was working with the Reapers. I went to Ilium and tried to inform the authorities, but Saren's mercenaries attacked me. I barely escaped. I stowed away on a Turian freighter and came out here. I thought I was safe.
You never told me about this. How bad was it?
Got me in the arm. They used polonium rounds. I was running a fever in minutes. It was the first time I'd been really hurt on my pilgrimage. I ran to the Council Embassy, asked for protection, offered the data on Saren. The Turian clerk called me Soot Rat. He threatened to have me tossed off the station if I didn't leave.
I wish that clerk could see you now.
He just did. That was him back there. I don't think he remembers me.
And you're assisting him in spite of that.
This war is too big for old grudges. You showed me that. We're at peace with the Geth. I can't waste my time on a Turian who made me angry. Besides, it all worked out. I made it to the wards. You found me. Happy ending.
And now the Turians will get the aid they desperately need.
I nearly reminded him who I was. Made him apologize, rubbed his nose in it. Maybe he and I both needed to grow up a little.
The difference is that you helped when it counted.
The difference was you.